And on the sidelines of the African Union Summit, Kenya's President Uhuru Kenyatta reflects on the themes of the summit, critical issues in the East African region, and outlines his plans for Kenya.
What do you see as the challenges?
That actually to me is not a challenge. That, and in there lies the opportunity.
On what platform will your government be engaging with the international community?
My government intends to engage with all partners on the basis of mutual respect and reciprocity.